Okay. I know I look horrible. It's because I just woke up this morning, but I felt I needed to say this now. I want to thank you guys for supporting me so much. I just checked the video this morning from yesterday, and it's like, wow, you guys are really cool. So I just wanted to say thanks for supporting me. Yeah, I'm over that stuff now, that the mean comment stuff. I'm done with that. I'm all positivity now, I hope. You'll see throughout the vlogs if how life affects my vlogs. If I'm in a bad mood, my vlogs might not be as good. If I'm in a good mood, like now, then my vlogs will be better. So, that's all I wanted to say. More positivity. That's what's coming. No more depressing stuff. Because you guys don't want to hear about that stuff. So I'm not going to talk about it. And then, I made some decisions in my life that will hopefully help me out a little more. A couple things were holding me back, distracting me from my schoolwork and things. But now, not anymore. It's all gone, and life is gonna get better, hopefully. So, I just wanted to share that. Positivity. Remember. Okay. I just plugged in my Game Boy for the first time in, I'd say, a couple years, yeah. So I just started playing Pokemon Ruby again, just because I was so bored and I need something to play. So yeah, I'm going to play through that game again. I love that game, but just wanted to share that. Oh yeah, and also I'm going to go fix my hair, because it's way too crazy and it's a little embarrassing. So I'm going to go fix it. Okay, just got home, and we recorded the Super Bowl. We missed most of the beginning, but we're going to go back and watch the beginning. I'm going to eat some nachos and some guacamole and everything, you know, dessert and all that. I think everyone deserves to have a little few extra calories while they're watching the Super Bowl. Makes it more fun. You know, you snack and stuff. So, fun. Football! Okay, did anyone else see the vampire commercial with the car? That was hilarious. He killed all his friends and then he committed suicide. It was awful. It was hilarious. Whew, okay, finished the Super Bowl. The Giants won. And I ate way too much food. Oof. But yeah, so that was exciting to watch. And then, so now I'm just sitting here. Gonna catch up on some vlogs, maybe play some Pokemon. I thought I'd just tell you guys, we're gonna go to, like, this hotel, I guess, next week, where they have, like, plays and a swimming pool. We're gonna go see a play, and then go swimming, and then dinner and stuff like that, so that'll be pretty cool. So next weekend will be more eventful than this weekend. So I was just thinking, and I might just be talking crazy since I'm so tired, but I've been really trying to, enjoy life a little more. I've been letting myself get really depressed, just so many changes in my life. I got schoolwork and then just a whole bunch of other stuff I don't want to talk about. But, it's like, you can really get depressed if you let yourself with all problems that go on in your life. But I'm trying to make some changes. I'm trying to make my life better. I'm trying to feel better, and just trying to slow down a little, and trying to enjoy my life as it goes, because I'm always anxious about, you know, the future, what's going to happen tomorrow, what am I going to do, but you really have to just slow down sometimes, and you know, smell the flowers, you know, because if you don't slow down, then life will pass you by, and I know I've seen that now. You know, I miss the old days when I could just sit around, you know, as a little kid and play video games all day and ignore my homework. But, you know, those days flew by, and now I've got all these responsibilities. Everything's piling on top of me. I'm getting stressed out. And so I'm just trying to settle myself down, trying to take it slowly, you know, take one day at a time, Because if you try and do everything all at once, you'll lose your mind. And that started to happen to me not too long ago. Luckily, I'm starting to get better now. I'm learning how to schedule up my time. And I'm learning how to stay calm, even when I'm stressed. I know how to control my stress, how to keep myself under control. And it really helps, especially when you're doing something really stressful. So, I mean, you know, try and live life. I don't want to say slowly, but try to enjoy life, you know? Because one day you'll be dead, and you won't have life. So, try and enjoy it. That's all I want to say. Yeah, it's getting late, so I should probably stop the vlog here. I'll see you tomorrow. And remember, I stay positive. So, if you catch me being angry, you tell me. Positivity. Alright, I'm going to bed. Good night, and I'll see you tomorrow.